But what stage?
Oh, no Kirby. Okay. Okay, Preston. Dark Samus up smash is a really good move that I feel like people don't use that much. Yeah, it's really good. And it can teleport. Broke your shield with it. It's a good start from Preston, though. My favorite Dark Samus move is definitely F smash. It's so nice. Yo, Domo, what's up, dude? Domo, you got a sub. Like, it covers a lot of ground. It's pretty fast. It's pretty strong. It's just a good move. Yeah, Domo, for some reason, I thought top 8 started at like 8 o'clock tomorrow night. So, I'm glad I know the truth now. I would have been a little late. Yeah, Dark Samus' neutral air is pretty good. I mean, she's a pretty good character. It's just her jumps, man, drives me crazy. Just so floaty. Mario Reincarnate. Oh, CTG is going crazy. For those of you that don't know, Mario Reincarnate is one of the main devs in Smash Remix. Dude has done so much for it. I think the jabs are still the same. Where are we at on count now? 31? Got a ways to go. It's alright, when I do the 12, we'll have a lot of time to hit it. guy, Mr. Satoshi, with game one. I wonder if Preston will go Kirby. This Falco's looks pretty good though. Preston Samus, what stage? Dreamland, come on. Could have had Samus versus Dark Samus on Zeeb's Landing. Samus is thicker than Dark Samus also, right? Like the actual model. She looks beefier. Yeah, it's possible, Chris. Maybe he didn't want to do Kirby versus Dark Samus. That's what happens, Chris. That's what happens. You gotta alt next time. Alt F4. What's up, Posty? Oh, Luigi. A top 8 is streamed tomorrow at noon on Mewtwo King's channel. You won't do it, CTG. What a grab. Yeah, use that invincibility. Uh-oh, fairs. Gotta reach it so far. It's so nice. Who wins this matchup? I don't know. Probably Dark Samus. Thank you. Oh no, get out of there. The push off. Like, just getting used to spacing out Dark Samus's forward air takes some time. Yeah, if Stevie had gotten the sour spot hit on that down air, it could have connected into charge shot. Pretty sure. Oh, just landing charge shot there would have been enough. Ouch. GG's. Stevie G takes it.